I've never played this video to anyone, especially hot single girls. Kill these guys.
That's why they brought us in. Can't prove anything if there's no evidence.
All right, have a grenade.
Look out! Grenade!
That's right. Deal with you suckers. Deal with you suckers. See? No, missed you. Come here. I can deal with you. Stop making me look stupid! Yes, someone else. Where is you? Where are you? Stop shooting me. Piss off. Where are you? Show your face. And show me that ugly mug. What's this? Give me that. Ooh. Nope, don't want that. Want that. Oh. Oh, there you are. Thank you very much. Whew. Right. Murder, murder, murder. I thought it was a pair of socks then. I would someone be washing their socks. Who's that? Who's that? Kevin Dedrick. Oh man. I love his opera. Cats. What's going on here? Mum's birthday. Something, something. Something cancelled. Excellent. Well, I know what you're up to now. What are you reading? When surgery goes bad. That's a reassuring thought. Hello, dead person. Okay. I feel like I've got to know you a bit now, lady. You enjoy the films of Kevin Dedrick, and you like reading about surgeries that go wrong. That's locked. And you like to lock your cupboard for army men that are coming in to steal you. Oh, Jesus! Ever do that? It's a survival game, dude. You could have been my mother and I would have killed you then. Out of principle. I'm guessing this is going to be locked. Yes. Let's go this way. This is a nice place you've got. Do you live in a museum? I don't know why I'm picking them up and I'm not bothering to read them. There's whispering. There's whispering. There's pictures of blood on the wall and eyeballs. And there's flickering. What is this? No. Yeah. Oh, that's fine. You didn't jump out on me. Did you? No, because you're not going to do that. Are you? Because you've got a nice big bed to lay in. And Call of Duty to play on your big telly. What was the significance of this? Did you want some wine? Oh! Creepy music box! Bleh!
Harlan, this can't go on. She's too dangerous.
I agree. She's too dangerous.
You're telling me to
sweet.
Seal my daughter away?
Yes.
You knew it would come to this. We both knew.
Yeah, flashy, flashy, flashy! Ooh. Secret room. Secret office. What's this? Taking a shit? Nope, you're fine. Okay, that is a disgusting toilet though. You should really clean that. That's worse than mine. Even the seat's horrible. You can't even afford a cleaner. What's wrong with you, woman? Oop, I'm in the shower now. Lots of candles. Lots of candles for relaxation. And boxes of foam wrist supports. I will resist yours to make a masturbation joke. Okay, secret scary room. Secret scary chamber office thing. Is that us? Is that us? Is that me? This is getting a bit freaky. Maps. Yes. Yes. No. 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 Don't want any of that. Don't want to know any of that. Whatever that is, just know. Hi.
Sergeant Beckett, where's the rest of the team?
I don't know.
We don't have much time. You and your squad
oh,
are the only hope of
after.
Stopping Alma.
Alma. Oh, that's the girl, isn't it? I don't want to stop her. I'm not getting involved in this. I'm going home. Who's that? What's this? Miss
Steve! It's her.
What?
Stubborn son of a bitch probably just killed us all.
Why am I here? A snooker on. I should be home watching Ronnie O'Sullivan win.
Sergeant Beckett, what's wrong?
What is it?
What is it? Indeed, I don't know. What is going on? What do I do now? Is there a corner I can just hide and cry in? Is there? Just cry. Please don't come after me. Okay, let's get out of it. My worst fear is scampering little girls. I don't like them. I'm gonna get a wrist support. Okay. Let's get the fuck out of here. Get to the misty scampering girl. Why am I following her? Now she doesn't even know it. Oh, she's reached puberty. She's of age. What does that mean? She's gonna stand on a naked on a balcony. I can't move. What? Oh, that. Okay, freaky flashback. Too bad. I can do with that. It's fine. Oh, what's this? Oh, end of the world. End of the game, maybe? Hopefully. Mushroom cloud. Freaky, weird hippie music. Secret Service agents.
Get them aboard. We don't have much time.
What are you doing with me? Leave me alone. I just want to leave. Okay. Your mission was interrupted by a catastrophic explosion that seems to have originated in the Auburn Industrial District of Fairport. The extent of the damage is impossible to estimate. The fate of your team is a mystery. Okay. What now?
Eyes are still dilating.
He's reacting to the meds.
What are you doing to me? No, I've seen that book in your apartment. I know you're not very good at this. No.
One moment. Hold the lidocaine and check his pressure.
Don't you check my pressure?
Grab the crash cart.
Oh, God. Fucking hell.
He could be in V-fins. Charge to 200. No, make that 300.
Don't make it 300.
He's alive, but we're moving too fast. We need
just
to...
get it done.
Fuck. Fuck off. Is that what you're going to do to me?
That did it. Stand by with that morphine. 4 megs.
Where are we at, Dr. York?
It's tachycardic. We need to stabilize before progressing.
There's no time.
Anyway, I'm going to be okay with it. Just head in and worry about that.
He's unstable.
Otherwise,
progressing now
no deal.
Would be a mistake. You're putting... Set to 300.
Oh, I said no 300. Oh, God.
Now.
What happened? Yes, put your sunglasses on, quick. Look cool, even though you just had weird surgery. Okay. Stokes, my friend! You survived! Help me! Here as well. Right. I get a feeling that this is all to do with Kevin Dedrick. The clues are there. He's taking Rainbow off the air. Where's my gun? Yeah. I just have my flashlight still. Right. Where is my gun? Medical D. dictionary. What a great hospital. They have a fucking medical dictionary in the fucking toilet. I've really come to the right place here. Fantastic. Ooh, intel. Give me that. Give me the intel. Give me the intel. I'm not going to read.